Ever wonder what makes lactose-free milk different from regular milk? You're not alone.
Dear Organic Valley, how do you get the lactose out of your lactose-free milk? Glad you asked. Here's one of our food scientists with an easy explanation.
I'm Emma Grindy, a product development food technologist, and I've been with Organic Valley for 5 years. Organic Valley's lactose-free milk is identical to our organic milk, just without the lactose, so more people can enjoy it. Lactose is a complex sugar found only in dairy, and in order to digest lactose, you need the enzyme lactase to split the lactose into glucose and galactose, two simple sugars. Organic Valley lactose-free milk begins as our premium, organic-certified, pasture-raised milk. Then we introduce a plant-derived lactase enzyme. It's slowly mixed for 24 hours, giving the complex sugars enough time to break down into simple sugars. Finally, the samples of our lactose-free milk are tested to ensure quality and that the lactose levels are undetectable. Fun fact, this process of turning one complex sugar into two simple sugars makes the milk taste a little bit sweeter, even though no additional sugar is added.
One last thing. Organic Valley lactose-free milk is made for people who are lactose intolerant, not those with a milk protein allergy, as their lactose-free milk contains both whey and casein milk proteins.
To find Organic Valley lactose-free milk near you, try our product locator. Until next time, Organic Valley.